Alcorn State, Mississippi Valley State, Prairie View A&M, May 2nd, they all come together in El Paso for one huge competition. It's the Battle of El Dorado, coming to the Sun Bowl Stadium. This is a one-of-a-kind marching band competition where fans will witness unsurpassed showmanship and talent. Featuring some of the best bands in America from three historically black colleges and universities. The Battle of El Dorado, presented by SportsX and UTEP, May 2nd, the Sun Bowl Stadium.